Welcome to another how-to tip from myself, Rob Allen. Today I'm going to talk about long line clips. Very simple, easy to use, one-hand operation. The problem with these is in certain circumstances, like swimming back through the shore, if this gets really, really entangled and jerked, it can hook up onto that top section and pop out. It's very rare that this does happen, but in the right circumstances, it can force itself out, especially with weaker clips. These are quite a lot stronger than your average clip. We have them custom made strong, but it is a possibility that that can occur. To prevent that, quite simple, short piece of bungee tubing, depress the clip, slide it over, push it all the way back, getting it back onto the main line. It's now hooked between the two. Once you've applied your float line, simply slide the rubber back down over the joint. Obviously in the water this is wet, so it would slide over much easier, and that's a safety. There's no ways that can come undone again. To open it, slide it back, depress, there you go. Very simple method locking up your long line clip. Hope that tip helps. Good luck in the water. You